I'm Alex Rubush with Yetter Manufacturing, and we're here in the, well, not quite to the field today, but getting ready to go with our 8500-032 head cart. It's a 32-foot head trailer. We've got a 12-row, 30-inch John Deere 712 folding Stockmaster head with our Yetter Devastators on it. We get a lot of questions about, does a Devastator fit on a head cart? And what I will say, it is very rare that we don't fit on a head cart. But with the Yetter's head cart, we've got a lot of adjustability, and it makes it very easy to get everything dialed in so that head's set and perfect and works well for your operation. So I'll go through. The first thing we set here was these parking stands. They've got adjustability in three different directions. They're adjustable side to side, so you can adjust the width for the parking stands on your corn head. They're adjustable height wise, so you can raise and lower them, and they're adjustable front to back, so you can get that head centered on the trailer the best. So like I say, it doesn't take much to get things tuned in to where you want it perfectly, so the Devastator doesn't crash on the head cart, and so everything fits nicely. So I know one of the things, while we're right here, I'm going to talk about this. We got some good head straps. They actually wrap around the top rail of the header here. I like those a lot better than just hooks. We've got protective coating on this strap where it wraps around, so if there was any sharp edges or anything, it'll prevent cutting of the straps, so you get some nice longevity on these straps. So we'll go over to the other side of the head cart here in a second, and we'll go over that. So as we move to this side of the head cart, our next adjustment that we would need to make is our top rail. Now with our head carts, same as the other side, we've got a lot of adjustability. We've got four holes to adjust it up and down for height, plus we've got a bunch of holes to adjust it side to side. So you can fine tune that and get it dialed in on your, I would call it the skid pads here on the front of the row unit, where those are going to rest. You can get that exactly where you want it. So like I say, it's a nice feature to have that much adjustability, and you can really dial these heads in as to how they sit on the trailer to just be perfect for your operation. So after we've got this all set, I kind of want to go through and talk about some of the features that we have on this head cart. One thing we've got, it's an optional feature that you can purchase, is the marker pole kit. We put two marker poles on this head. What we do is we just put those centered on the row. So on this head, we put them centered on row 7 and row 5. So when you're loading the head onto the cart, it just makes it very easy to get that head perfectly centered front to back on the cart. There's no guesswork. It makes it for a faster loading time, so you know you can get to the next field faster. So some of the other features of this cart, we've got heavy duty 7,000 pound axles underneath it, along with it's a high load rating, high speed tire. So these, like I say, these tires are rated at highway speeds, so you can pull them about as fast as you want, I guess, within reason. Don't get too crazy on us. So as we move towards the front of the cart, a lot of other standard things that you'll see on most carts. We've got electronic trailer brakes on this cart. There's also an option you can move as we move up to the front hitch here. You can choose between a pin hitch or a ball hitch, whatever suits your operation best. We've got an extendable tongue here to make it easier to hook and unhook. Then, like I say, your standard safety chains, lights, turn signals, everything you could really need. If you ever have any questions or are interested in looking at or getting more information on one of these head carts, give us a holler.